It's a Thanksgiving hockey night and an East-West matchup against one of the best road teams in the NHL. Tonight, the Penguins beat the Vancouver Canucks.
It's jumped on by Alex Edler, goes across from the former Penguin, Derek Pouliot. Edler is in over the line. In a 3-on-2, the wrister is brushed aside by Matt Murray. Pressed into the boards and knocked down to the ice by Michael Delzato. Bannick with a good pass. Granlund down the middle. Snaps a shot that's stopped by Murray. A lot of grinding going on along the corner boards. Carl Hagelin able to dig it out. Takes it in behind the goal. Thought about the wraparound. Takes a shot that's stopped. Rebound right in front. Backhanded off the glass by Sheahan. Good chance for Riley Sheahan, who's got points in the last three games. Sven Berchi is over the line with Besser. A feed. Besser over the net. He scores! He has done it again. Brock Besser. His 10th of the season, and the Canucks have a 1-0 lead.
Look how he fends off the defender, goes high off the crossbar and in.
Brock Besser with 10 now on the season. Second lead rookie scorer in the league as Bertanen gets this one on net. Sutter doing battle with Cole. Reeves is backtracking it into his own zone. Lost control, it's back in front. Wraparound try, big pad save made. Trying to complete a change. Delzato still out here. Fires a shot that's fought off by Murray.
And a different strategy for the Penguins on that breakout and dump in without Malkin on this power play. It's going to be interesting.
Kessel down the middle. Gensel all alone. He stopped. Rebound. He scores! Power play goal. Jake Gensel's tied this game up at one.
Nielsen couldn't find the rebound. Gensel could quickly. Got it around that pad.
Delzato. Brock Besser at the half wall. It's a shove from Sherry. Delzato spins it right in front. Big stop by Murray on Horvat. Bill Kessel will rewind for Pittsburgh. The lead of the team in scoring.
Oh, no.
A steal. Look out. Bannick in front. Stop attempt. Stop. Rebound. It's deflected. Oh, it's in. Louis Erickson breaking on in. The puck to the back of the net on an extremely bizarre play. The Canucks with a 2-1 lead.
Sidney Crosby breaks his stick off this block on the faceoff. So Crosby snaps it right there. He's got to put it down. And then when Kessel goes back, he doesn't see the stick. That stick gets in the way of the puck. The first one stopped, but the rebound, they're going to check. It goes off the knob of Murray's stick.
Sheahan flying after it. Edler took it off the boards. Nielsen paddled it away from Sheahan. On the forecheck, Hagelin spun it toward the net, knocked out of the air by Sheahan, and Nielsen sharp to stay with that one. 2-1 the score, crazy play resulting in Louis Erickson's second of the season. Turnover now, Gensel fires a shot, save made by Nielsen. And now on the scramble, it's stolen by Louis Erickson, breaking back shorthanded. Wants to step on Schultz, backhand try was stopped by Murray.
I think the Penguins want to take a page out of that penalty kill, do the same thing themselves.
Kessel to Crosby, over the line to the front, and Hornquist was robbed by Nielsen. It's still loose, the whistle sounds as Kessel came flying in. That puck toward the net, goes wide. Loose now, high slot across Sherry, back door for Crosby off his stick. Stops on a dime. Waiting for some help, floats it over to Olimata. Wrister, save made by Nielsen. Deflected over to the boards. Archibald applying some pressure. Couldn't Letang overskated. From the dot, Besser shoots one. Glove save by Matt Murray. Behind the net by Anders Nielsen. With Buffalo last year. Schultz a drive, deflection try. Hornquist, save made by Nielsen. Trying to scoop it up, he can't. Kicked away by Ian Cole. Nice read there from the Pens defenseman. Gensel ahead. Bill Kessel with Biega to beat, fires a shot, that's kicked out by Nielsen. Maneuvering out to center ice, Brandon Sutter, lead pass, collected by Delzato, a slap shot, the pad save made, unable to make a play, and Patrick Hornquist, the outlet pass. Sherry, in the feet of Crosby, Sherry toward the front of the net, deflection, and a save made by Nielsen. Russ trying to knock it out, he's going to carry the puck through the neutral zone, might have a step on Pouliot, takes a shot, and a save made by Nielsen. He's forced to hold on. Vanek over the line. Watched by Hagelin. Behind his back for Michael Delzato. Pouliot fakes a shot, takes one, deflected in! And the Canucks do score on the power play. 2 seconds left in the Cole penalty. Vancouver with a 3-1 lead. Work back to the top. Eric Goodbranson from the right point. Sails one, punched away by Murray. With some time, drifts down the boards. Gets it back from Daniel. Henrik surveys. Alex Edler across Besser. Drive, he scores! Second of the night and fifth this season against the Penguins, Brock Besser has made it 4-1.
Well, when you can shoot it like Ovechkin on that side or like a Patrick Laine, why not? And he's got the gun.
And stick broke on that play. He's empty-handed now, and the Canucks keep the attack going. Daniel Sedin, Delzato, Viega shoots one, saved by Murray, and he holds on. Crosby, interchange with Mata, snaps a shot. The chest save made by Anders Nielsen. It's Kunockel, tripped up, got it to Dumoulin. Wrist shot, deflection off the outside of the goal by Reeves. Slipped in front by Crosby, he's got it again, then rolled off his stick. The soft pass for Hornquist. Nice move to the outside. Hornquist leaning in. Takes it behind the Canucks goal to Sherry. One-timer and a blocker save made by Nielsen. Big opportunity. And Phil Kessel, a lot of space here. Inching in, down low, deflection, score! Right in front, looked like Jake Guentzel.
Off his left skate, he angles that skate. No kicking motion, that one will count. And the Penguins have a chance here in Pittsburgh.
For Jake Guentzel, second of the game, eighth of the year. Now a two-goal game. Berge, look out in front, and a big stop by Murray there. Puck goes out the center.
Is that Crosby deflected that? Look out.
Steal by Brandon Sutter. Falling down, got the shot off Murray to save. Walking the line, Olimata. Sherry again, Rister, save made by Nielsen, saw it the last second. Derek Pouliot now, defensive changing. It goes D to D, big body check by Rondo, turnover! The shot by Haglund is wide. Rust up high, tapped over to Cole, feed over to Keglund, and the save made, the rebound, Nielsen there again.
The Penguins had a great opportunity, the building was ready to collapse, it was so loud in here.
Here come the Penguins with Crosby, darts toward the middle, drop pass, Sherry to the net, save made by Nielsen, Sherry on the follow-up. Sidney Crosby pumps one on goal, Nielsen a save up against the near post. Sharp angle shot, Brandon Sutter back in front, a chance for Gagne, Murray with a big save, deep in his crease. Henrik Sedin. Aerial pass right to the stick of Horvat, Daniel down low, Horvat backhand try, saved by Murray. Third period, the Penguins trailing by two. Brandon Sutter is in down the left wing side, fires a shot, fought off by Murray, the rebound in front. Olimata, crisp outlet pass. Touched over to Crosby, shoots one, save made, rebound comes back in front, Nielsen kept it out! In the back of the net, Kunockel now, maybe a two-on-one chance, Guentzel across, takes that pass, shoots one and a save by Nielsen. On the tie-up, right at the dot, reaching for it, Edler off the face-off, and then finding on that scramble, Hornquist, he was robbed by Nielsen.
How many chances has Hornquist got?
The center ice, Gaunce, empty net, and slid right in by Brandon Sutter. And that should do it, 5-2 with 1:20 to go in the third period. Brandon Sutter into the empty net from that familiar wing of his. Right in front, Granlund, and some contact with Murray there. So time will wind down on this one. The Vancouver Canucks sweep the season series. They're now 8-3-0 on the road. And they win both games of this Pennsylvania back-to-back. Final score here in Pittsburgh, 5-2.
Well, go back to the drawing board. I thought the effort was there for a lot of this hockey game. When you put up over 40 shots, 42 or 3 here tonight, it's always a good night, but goaltender can beat you on some occasions.